heard about the freeway fight that's going on in Portland. It's about the I-5 Rose Quarter project and the Oregon Department of Transportation that wants to expand the section of freeway right behind me by several lanes in each direction. I just want to give you an idea of how close Harriet Tubman Middle School is to this proposed project. I'm just going to pan around. Right there you can start to see the school. Those are school buildings. And right here is the school playground and the school administration building. So literally in the backyard, when the activists say this is in the backyard of a middle school, they're not messing around.